Section number 14 of Through Fairy Halls of My Book House. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recording by Peter Oxenhandler. Through Fairy Halls of My Book House, edited by Olive Beaupre Miller. Her Dairy by Peter Newell.
A milkweed and a buttercup and cowslip,
said Sweet Mary,
are growing in my garden plot, and this I call my dairy.
End of section 14. Recording by Peter Oxenhandler. Google Sites, Oxenhandler Voice.